Game & Watch and Wario.
This is going to be an interesting matchup. I know Wario... Wario is crazy.
Yeah. Game & Watch, I saw it here, is also pretty crazy.
Yes, I personally say, from what I've seen, I don't think he is as good as Smash Bros. But part of that's probably just the engine. But he does still have a really good, a pretty safe recovery.
Yeah.
So that works well. Really prominent change is his up air, because it's more like Mega Man's up air now. Wario's forward tilt is one move that has been single-handedly taking a lot of moves. It does so much knockback, and it's just a petty little slap. It doesn't really make sense, but it's amazing.
Well, it is Smash. Not much has ever made sense. There we go!
There we go! Boy, there.
And... oh, it made it.
We made it back.
Wow. Alright.
Get down here.
We're going. Go.
We gotta walk.
That's trouble.
Up tilt to walk is... I don't know if it's true, but it is a commonly used setup.
Doesn't even need the up tilt.
He doesn't need the up tilt. He just doesn't.
I got walked. I got like the same thing happened to me at the weekly last night. And I was up too. It was so sad. I was about to 2-0 the guy. Yeah.
I've not personally had the pleasure of playing a Wario in bracket, but I saw a lot at KIT last weekend.
Mm-hmm.
It was scary.
Yeah. Oh boy, I'm super scared of the wheelie.
I am too.
Mostly because my brother used to play Wario and he wheelied me at like 40. And, but it is a scary thing. Okay.
Gets to being patient.
Mm-hmm. Alright, off the course. And nope, doesn't get anywhere with it.
Down smash.
Mm-hmm. Up tilt into fire.
Up tilt into waft.
I don't smell a difference.
And that is likely going to be something we're going to see again.
Yep.
And if Noodle moves on, we're going to see it again and again and again.
Snake.
See, the snake pick, I don't really know why. Maybe it was from the stage?
Yeah. I don't know either, honestly. But whatever.
Maybe he's just trying
snake
to
is good.
Yeah, snake is very good. Mm-hmm. He might just be trying to give a snake some matchup experience.
I never played Brawl, so everything Snake does is just so infuriating.
Oh, I can either.
Yeah.
There. snake, because the snake pick was a bit
unadvised. You know.
Ward smash will take it. Pretty early percent, too. He got the strong hit. I would say if there's a game 3, we're probably going to see Wario come back out.
Yeah.
One thing I'm really liking that I've seen from Jigsaw is that he's being really patient. He's not rushing in. He knows he can't really do that against Snake. He got caught by that mine, though.
I guess one thing is that we have at least one snake here at Vanderbilt. Yeah, but I'm not sure how much that'll do. Oh, and that could be a lot. That's it.
According to Hoax and Memes' patented snake theory, there's at least one snake in every group of people that plays Smash Ultimate.
That sounds very plausible.
I'm from the White House Boys, and we've got a snake. Vandy's got a snake. I've seen at least 7 snakes in total in this tournament.
I don't think Belmont has a snake, but who knows? And Vandy and Belmont are basically the same thing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so...
Going, keeping this snake. Very suspicious.
Maybe he's in it less for the win and more for a character that he likes, or
yeah.
Maybe he's just trying to prove that he can do it with a snake.
Without the wasps, I guess.
This match is going much better for him. Throws the grenade, but it only hits him. Slayer is making up the percent. Wow, that was... Okay, that time Nikita killed.
Yeah.
The other time Nikita blew up on him, but did not do anything. Are there phantoms in Ultimate? We'll never know.
I mean, I'm sure they're in... I think they're in all the Smash games, right?
No, I thought it was just Melee.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, Noodle's really taking him to the bank here.
If Noodle was in this third game to have something to prove, he's doing
it. He's proved it. This is top 32, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Nobody tell Brandon that I'm doing this right now. What? Oh, no, he just gets kind of mad because I keep forgetting to change the round.
That's quite all right. What if you wanted to progress to top 32?
But Snake said.
Damn.
Oh,
and he does end up getting the 3-stock.
What? Yikes, and a half.
So he takes that game 2 loss in stride and just
obliterates him.
That's all right. You're now moving on. I will be right back.